Man, God delivered me out of that situation that I was going through, and that's when I really got serious about coming to Christ.
Amazing testimony. Amazing testimony. Yeah, we've all been through a lot of things in our lives, man. I just really thank God, man. Lauren, what about you, man? You want to share anything with us?
Man, my testimony's so long, bro.
Lauren, we don't got nothing but time, bro. I mean, everybody done told their testimony. I'm ready to hear yours.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
For real.
Yeah, I agree.
All right. It's complicated. It's complicated. It's complicated.
When me and the devil met up, it was like love at first sight. Scrambling, gambling, both of us loving to start a fight. I mean, get rowdy, brain cloudy, full of that endo smoke. Never was up under the choke, cause Satan kept me on that dump, but that let you in on a little bitty secret. He offered a proposition and I promised him I would keep it.
Number one, don't never tell nobody about me. Number two, you wanna help me reach you, stay rowdy. Number three, you wanna live for me, you gotta be bold. And one more little thing, I'm gonna have to take your soul.
Uh-oh, what can a brother do in this situation? Take time, compromise, figuring out an occupation. Number one, working like part-time at Mickey D's. Number two, cutting my neighbor's grass and raking leaves. Number three, work as a temporary, putting on caps. So selling my soul to the devil, making a million speaking raps. Perhaps. Hey Satan, can you promise fortune and fame? Cause I'm gonna have to know before I up and sign my name.
Look nigga, I promise that I would give you the world. Look nigga, from driving fancy cars to pretty girls. Look nigga, better take this chance before this chance is gone. Me and you together, some of the weather will be strong.
It's on, I've been given the power to devour souls. I done sold my soul to Satan and I just can't let it go.
But no, my child, you don't know what you're doing. You're heading for destruction, your life is gonna be ruined.
Hey, who is this?
It's Jesus, your Lord and your Savior. I'm the one created you, hey, I'm the one who made you.
But God, it seems just like my family is cursed. And every time I look around, it seems it's getting worse and worse and rehearsed. Cause Satan done put his salt out in the game. And ain't no other way unless I give the devil my name. It's a shame, I know God, but I gotta get this meal. And this is the only way to show my family how I feel. God, I'm real, cause Lil Ron is tired of the stress. Every day being low and out, every day feeling depressed. I wanna be blessed.
Well, confess, repent and be baptized. And I guarantee you'll see, for I will open up your eyes. And I will be by your side and never leave you lonely. And what you going through will be your testimony.
Oh man, now what is a brother to do? I'm stuck up in the middle and I don't know who to choose. I'm through.
Hey, what's that God talking to you? You say another word to him and you and I are through. See me and that deity, we don't get along. And ever since I feel I vow revenge on this throne. Plus he ain't talking about no paper in this haunted lane. You turn your freaking back on me and hell gon' know your name. And hell gon' know your name. And hell gon' know your name. You turn your freaking back on me and hell gon' know your name.
The proposition is to compromise when you broke. Satan offer crumbs in exchange for your soul. Eternity is way too long for you to fail. A meal of a body ain't enough to be a hell. The proposition is to compromise when you broke. Satan offer crumbs in exchange for your soul. So hear my testimony for you, sign a dotted line. And by the grace of God, I pray it helps you change your mind.
So by this time, I'm literally going out my mind. Every other day I'm sad, depressed, and even crying. Lord, I'm trying. I really didn't mean to do what I did. I tried to sell my soul for video games when I was a kid. God forbid. And now I got this
demon in my head,
forcing me to sign the dotted line or else I'm dead. I regret. Can the blood of Jesus really save? Take away this weed and take away my taste. For everything I did and done that is not of you. I'm tired of living this lie. Jesus Christ, I want the truth. I want you.
You making the biggest mistake of your life. After all my for you and now you stab me with a knife. After all the fame and fortune that I told you you would get, let's not overreact, won't you think about your kids?
Man, I did. My kids, they need an example in their life. Need an example of what's right. Need an example of how to fight. Need an example of the truth. Need an example of the throne. They need an example of living safe. Plus I can't do this on my own. They need an example of his blood. Need an example of his grace. Need an example of God's love. And plus I wanna see his face. Need an example of what it takes. Need an example of some faith. And in the name of Jesus I command you get up out my face.
Yeah, that sound good and all, but I'll be there to catch you when you live for God and fall. And now I finally get the chance to see just how you is. Just know if I can't have you, then I'm coming for your kids. I'm coming for your kids. I'm coming for your kids. Just know if I can't have you, then I'm coming for your kids.
Man, whatever, you better not lay a finger.
Peace be still, just resist the devil and submit to my will. There's one more thing that I need for you to do.
Hey, anything you ask me, God, I give it all for you.
Well said, a test of your desire. take all of your lyrics and burn them in the fire, and that'll be a sign to me that you are sincere.
But the devil,
my angels will protect you, so you have nothing to fear. But there's no turning back to the sin that you committed, and Satan will try to trap you, so you have to stay committed. And I will father you and teach you how to be a man, and I will open up to you the mystery of my plan. I'll pull you out the ghetto and I use you for my glory, and then you write a book and tell the whole world your story.
But God, now what if some of them, they won't believe? To hear their favorite rapper just a demon sowing seeds?
Peace be still, it's not your job to dictate who will hear. Just make sure you stay close to me and keep an open ear. Not everyone that says to me, Lord, Lord, will be saved. Only those with discipline enough to obey.
But God, I
know you want a family, I'll give you wife and kids. But for now, don't worry about that, just do what I did. Just do what I did, just do what I did. But for now, don't worry about that, just do what I did.
The proposition is to compromise when you're broke. Satan offer crumbs in exchange for your soul. Eternity is way too long for you to fail. A meal of a body ain't enough for me.
The proposition, easy compromise when you broke. Satan offer crumbs in exchange for your soul. So hear my testimony for you, sign that dotted line. And by the grace of God, I pray it help you change your mind. Change your mind. Change your mind.